up for my man, J. Anthony Brown.
I'm not a dancer. I can't dance. You can look at me and tell I can't. I just learned this shit here. Just got the motherfucker. Just, hey, hey. People look at you like you crazy. You don't do that shit no more. You kiss my ass, motherfucker. I just learned this shit. That's the goddamn shit. A lot of these hip-hop motherfuckers out here, man. I do a little Jerry Curl check in the room. That's what I'm looking for. All right, don't get scared now. Ain't no ain't gonna point you out and shit. That's good, that's good. Ain't no curls in the room. Oh, you on Curl Street, brother. You right on the goddamn street. And your shit's moist, I like that. You gotta keep your shit moist if you got a curl. Nothing in the world worse than a dry-ass Jerry Curl. Cause your shit's moist. You took time to moisten your shit. You was in the mirror at home before you got here, moistening your shit. It take a long time to moisten your shit. You been in the mirror going, I think I need another bottle. This is great. This is great. I love this shit, man. I'm getting older, man. That's cool. It's cool. Ain't no. This shit's dry. God damn. God damn. Your shit's dry. All right, lighten up. Well, look, I like this. This is a younger crowd. See, I'm getting older now. You know when you're getting older. When you get older, you speak different, right? Like young guys, y'all younger than me, y'all speak different. It's a different type of language. Y'all, you're hip. It's a hip language. It's universal. You've seen it. Hey, Leroy, what's up? In the head move. You ever seen that? Hey, man, what's up? Hey! How you doing? You ever seen that? It's universal. I don't give a fuck where you go, they do it. Oh, man. Then, when you get a little older, like my age, you know, my man over here, like my daddy don't do that shit. Old men speak differently. Old men speak like this. Watch out there now. I love this shit. Nothing in the world is making people laugh. I love it. Best job in the world. You get to see shit. You get to talk about shit. They used to have a commercial in Atlanta when I used to live in Atlanta. I don't even know if they played it here. It was the Kool-Aid commercial. Remember that commercial? The lady was on there. She would come on the radio. She'd go, "Who drunk all the Kool-Aid?" Remember that? And the little girl would go, "Daddy, Daddy drunk all the Kool-Aid." Oh, people go into Kool-Aid shock. Oh, God damn! What lazy bastard drunk all the Kool-Aid? They ain't even swallowing that motherfucker. Older now, don't beat my kids anymore. That's what I like about black people. We beat our kids. We whoop their ass. We beat the fuck out of them. My daddy used to whoop my ass. Come here, come here. Stand right here, hold your lips up here. Now get outside and play. Whoop your ass. And then you got these these people, you know who we are. I've seen you in the store, some sad shit. You don't beat the kids. You don't beat them. You just grab the motherfuckers and shake the fuck out of them. You know what I'm saying? Just you, motherfucker, you grab your ass. Grab your goddamn store.